Hey, what's up, guys? Today we're going to talk about the most common names of the places in Arabic. Okay, let's take a dive into this. The first one is السوق. السوق, it means market. For example, أريد أروح للسوق حتى أشتري حدوم. أريد أروح للسوق حتى أشتري حدوم. I want to go to the market to buy clothes. The next one is الحرم. حرم. For example, أريد أروح للحرم تجي وياي. أريد أروح للحرم تجي وياي. I want to go to shrine. Do you come with me? أريد I want أروح to go لحرم to shrine. تجي you come وياي with me. As I said before, if you wanna make a questionable phrase or sentence, you don't need add something in your sentences. You have to just change your intonation. Okay? And the next one is الفندق. فندق, the hotel. خويا دليني على أقرب فندق. خويا دليني على أقرب فندق. Brother, point me the closest hotel. Brother, point me or show me the closest hotel. First one is المطعم. المطعم, restaurant. خلنا نروح للمطعم لأن أنا كلش جوعان. خلنا نروح للمطعم لأن أنا كلش جوعان. Let's go to the restaurant because I am so starving. نروح means we go. خلنا نروح, let's go. للمطعم, to restaurant, لأن, because, أني كلش جوعان, because I am so starving. Our other place is مطار. مطار, airport. بلا زحمة وصلني للمطار. بلا زحمة وصلني للمطار. Please. Or literally it means بلا زحمة means without disturbing or annoying, take me to the airport. Take me to the airport. Our other place is المستشفى. المستشفى, hospital. أبوك حس بالمستشفى ولازم نزوره. أبوك حس بالمستشفى ولازم نزوره. Your father now is in the hospital and we should meet him. لازم should and in زغرح we meet him. And seventh one is مصرف or bank. وين شنت؟ شنت بالمصرف. وين شنت؟ شنت بالمصرف. Where were you? Were you in the bank? Were you in the bank? And these are all questionable sentences. And eighth one is المتنزح, the park. الليلة نريد نروح للمتنزح. Tonight we want to go to the park. الليلة نريد نروح للمتنزح. And our last place is cafe or قهوة, coffee shop. اليوم عاني ضايج خلنا نروح للقهوة. اليوم عاني ضايج خلنا نروح للقهوة. Today I'm so upset. Let's go to the coffee shop.